Sorry, Madame Anna de Kenner.
Thank you very much. First of all, I would like to thank our rapporteur, Mr. Joachim Schuster, for the draft report, and let me share with you some thoughts regarding the draft report and our position on it. Globalization is a perpetual process whose impact has created a new set of political, economic, and social challenges for the future that the EU will have to face and tackle. We welcome the reflection paper, Harnessing Globalization, and that the Commission has acknowledged that globalization has to be fairly distributed, that it has not only positive but negative effects, and these challenges have to be addressed with our various tools, and trade is just one aspect among them. Where our economy fails, democracy also suffers. Citizens are more empowered than ever, though many feel that democracy no longer serves them well. The response to globalization cannot be to close borders. What I mean is to trade and people, but it should be the implementation and application of rules to put an end to the race of lower wages, poor conditions for employees, social dumping and exploitation. Business must stop unfair practices, and multinational companies have to be made accountable for evading taxes and bypassing labor law. We have to ensure that when EU companies do business outside the EU, they pass on their responsibilities and obligations throughout the supply chain. And protectionism is an intellectually lazy answer to the challenges posed by globalization. The closure of borders and protectionism will have a domino effect for all, hurting importers, exporters, and consumers. That is why we have to meet these challenges with transparency and reassure our citizens of our strengths and that we retain measures of control over the forces of globalization. To my mind, the report on the trade aspect of globalization is quite short for such an important file, but this gives us the opportunity to improve it. Although it has many good points, in my opinion, the report is too negative in general. It lacks of the positive effects of globalization, and we have to admit our positive achievements to harness globalization, for example, our trade policy, our trade instruments, and our free trade agreements. Our trade deals include commitments for both sides to the highest environmental, health, and labor standards. By offering market access to developing countries, they are able to implement much-needed reforms, and it forces foreign governments to stop dumping and cheap exports to Europe. So first, I think we should focus more on the acknowledgement of the positive side of our trade policy, how to shape our existing tools to the better result. In some parts, the report is focused too much on mentioning our or the WTO's weaknesses. We should avoid pointing our fingers on the weaknesses only. On the contrary, we should show how to improve these shortcomings and how to strengthen the existing frameworks, how to shape and manage the existing tools, and how to complete them. Staying competitive is part of the answer to harness globalization, especially given around a third of EU countries' income comes from trade with the rest of the world. With a good report, we can support the reflection paper and the efforts of the Commission to respond to these challenges and opportunities of globalization and reach the goals of our global commitments, for example, our sustainability and climate goals. So I'm truly looking forward to the negotiations and hope that we can reach a good final result. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. And for the ECR, it's Mr. Lunes.
Yes, thank you. I'm speaking.